Hi guys! Good morning, Philippines and in the whole world. Welcome to Miss Anyuki's Vlog. Okay? Here I am again. I'm doing my cooking session. I'll try to cook beef with carrots and bell pepper and with chicken ox. Okay? So, try nyo lang guys. Ngayon, makapakulo na ako, ha? I-follow nyo ako, Miss Anyuki Vlog. Ito na yung ating beef, ating pinapakuluan. Yeah. Nakuluan natin ang ating baka. Okay. Kuluan muna natin siya. Let it boil. Sa lumambot. Okay. Once again, I have to fry the beef now. Ipa-fry na natin ang beef. Okay. Ano tayo na kung sinusika. Okay lang. Kasi magpusa naman siyang ano eh. Magpupusa siyang magpika sa sarili niya. Okay. Oh, konting virgin oil yung ginagamit natin. May extra virgin olive oil. Tapos lagay tayo ng garlic guys. Ngayon, naglagay tayo ng garlic powder. Okay. Ayan yung garlic powder na nilagay natin. Ito siya. Ayan, powder yan. Garlic powder. Okay. Garlic powder. Tapos, ating pangita. Okay. Guys, black pepper. Tapos yung ating ginger para bawagtang sa ano, sa lansa. Okay, ating ginger powder. Alright. Ngayon guys, isa na natin siya. Isa na natin yung ating beef. Okay? This is my beef. Diced beef. I bought it already diced or hiniwa na siya. Okay guys? Gisa-gisa. Okay. Pagkatapos ng toyo, lagyan natin ng oyster sauce. Para mas malasa. Pakuluin na natin siya na pakuluin na ngayon. Lagyan natin siya ng konting water. Huwag tayo ng konting sugar. Okay. Dadagdag natin dito. Sugar. carbs, pag may sugar, may konting salt. Okay, masubog tayo yung carbs. Salt. That sounds scary. Alright. Now, mga guys, to taste it delicious, add natin yung ating bell pepper. Ta-ta-tam! Iniwa ko na bell pepper. Ang lalaki. Okay. Iwan na yun, guys. Okay. So, ating hiniwak na mga bell pepper. Ito na siya. So, pakuluan na lang natin. Okay? So, my guys, I hope you love my video. I am cooking beef. Okay? Fried it with carrots, bell pepper, and as I said, my ingredients are garlic. I have ginger, black pepper, I put an oxo chicken, oyster sauce, my soy sauce, and I use extra virgin olive oil. So to taste it sweet or delicious, you can add sugar on it. Okay, so ngayon guys, papakuluan lang natin siya. Alright, so we are waiting for the food to be ready to go eat. Okay? So, antayin na lang natin siya na maluluto na siya at ready na siyang kainin. So, this is it. It is still boiling. I can taste the savor of my beef fried with carrots and bell pepper. Yes, 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 you. Yes, 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 you. Sarap na siya, guys. I can taste it. I can smell already that it is yummy. Good for the tummy. Okay. So, guys, as I said, yung beef natin, no? Yeah. Oh, boiling, boiling, boiling. Beef natin yun, guys. Denised na beef. Okay? Ayan. Kasi for a change tayo eh. Sige lang tayong kain ng manok at saka baboy. So, for a change naman, magbe-beef naman ako. Okay? So, this is it. Guys. So, sabor. 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 Come. That's it. Mga guys, thank you so much for watching my video. And to those who didn't subscribe, paki-subscribe. Okay, Miss Anne Yuki's vlog. Please click the bell, watch the whole video. Then please like, comment, and share it to your friends. Okay, thank you guys for watching my cooking session with my beef, which is fried with carrots. Bell pepper, and as I said, I already mentioned to you all the ingredients. So once again, thank you and babush. Bye. Love you all.